Hello and welcome to the TranslatorsCafe.com channel. I will demonstrate magnetic properties of glass, water, graphite and some other materials. To observe very small forces, we will use some foam floating in water. In the strong magnetic field of a neodymium magnet, diamagnetic materials such as glass, agate or quartz create an induced magnetic field in the direction opposite to the external magnetic field. As a result, they are repelled by the applied magnetic field. We can see that water has stronger diamagnetic properties than glass. Agate mainly consists of silicon dioxide, commonly called silica. Glass is also based on silica because it is made of sand. So, we can expect that agate is also paramagnetic, and this experiment confirms it. Quartz is another mineral made of silicon dioxide, and as you can observe, it is also repelled by magnetic field. These pencil leads are made of graphite mixed with clay, and as you can see, they are repelled by magnet. This small sheet of pyrolytic graphite is highly diamagnetic, and it can even levitate above several strong magnets because it is very light. The last specimen for today is this beautiful piece of goldstone. Or so I think. Goldstone is essentially a glass with copper inclusions made in low oxygen reducing atmosphere. Unfortunately, I cannot explain why it displays rather strong ferromagnetic behavior. Maybe our viewers can explain this? In another experiment, we will listen to the sound produced by moving magnetic domains. Please subscribe to our channel.